Wrestling Federation publicist Marissa Mazzola, who I understand had an extremely interesting weekend with the Holly cousins.
That's right, Michael. I had an opportunity to interview Hardcore and Crash. This was my first interview with the super heavyweights, and I didn't know what to expect. And it turns out, Michael, I truly got the unexpected.
So Marissa Mazzola, Livewire, you want to interview the Hardcore Hollies, right?
Right.
Am I correct?
Yeah, I'm excited.
Okay,
let's get started.
First, you have to get on the scale.
You can't ask a woman to get on a scale. I'm not getting on that scale.
You want to be a super heavyweight reporter? You have to get on the scale.
Hardcore, I'm not getting on the scale.
Hold on just a second. That's your first mistake. You call me the big shot, okay?
Oh, excuse me.
Now, get on the scale.
Rude. I mean, she's a woman asking to get on the scale.
Okay, just forget the scale. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to make you an honorary super heavyweight member just for the day. So you are a super heavyweight reporter as of right now.
All right. This road for you to get here has not been easy for you. Obviously, a lot of people look at your size and say, this guy's never going to make it.
How big do you think Crash Holly thinks he really is? 6'10 or so?
Oh, yeah.
What do you say? You're too small. You're not big enough.
Yeah, I got to tell you, I mean, for years I struggled in the independents, trying to find what works for me, what doesn't, but
they always say family knows best.
Let me introduce to you the newest super heavyweight, my cousin, Crash Holly.
You smarten me up that I am a super heavyweight. I can't come here to the World Wrestling Federation and compete with the rest of the super heavyweights.
Now, the road for you hasn't been easy. I mean, you've been in the WWF for 5 years. You've been Spark Plug Holly, all these different names. What is it about hardcore that strikes this chord with you and makes you so alive?
Well, I'm finally being myself.
You don't f*** off a super heavyweight!
And I've finally found a niche that works for me. I'm hardcore 24-7, Marissa.
The Hollies supposedly weigh a combined 800 pounds.
Right!
So you two cousins, were you hardcore and Crash growing up?
Oh, we tore up a lot of stuff.
You did?
Yeah, and Crash here, he got the nickname. He jumped in grandmother's car and drove it around the farm and chasing all the farm animals around and stuff like that. And, well, he ran into a tree, and so that's why we called him that.
Now the holidays are coming up. You know, big dinners, I'm sure, around the Holly family table. Super heavyweight turkey.
Most important thing about the holidays?
Yeah.
The Holly household? You've got to make it to the dinner table first.
Oh, you do? So there's a big battle to get there.
Oh, yeah. You know, we have our differences at these family functions. And
might lead to another, you know, food might be flying. Fist always fly at family function.
You know, whether it be at home, the grocery store, it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter.
We'll
it's all
fight
in the
anytime.
Family, though. You love each other at the end of the day's work.
Yep.
So listen, you've said I could be the honorary super heavyweight for today.
Yes, you are.
I think we need to go inside. I think you guys need to mold me into the super heavyweight I know I can be. Can we do that? Can we maybe go in and show me some moves?
I think we can work things out.
Okay, because I really want this to happen for me. Because I feel like, you know, a super heavyweight. I do. So you think we can go inside?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Okay, cool. Okay.
Whoa. Hey. Yeah. She wants to be a super heavyweight. Let her carry the scale.
You got a point.
That's a start.
I can't carry
you
this.
You wanted to be a super heavyweight reporter?
You did want to be a super heavyweight.
All right.
You got to carry the scale.
Okay.
Let's go. All right. Come on. Wait, you guys. I really can't carry this.
Whoa.
Wait a minute. What do you think you're doing?
I'm coming in the ring so you can teach me.
You want to be a super heavyweight, right? Okay. You have to get in the ring like a super heavyweight. That means you have to step over the top rope. So get busy.
Okay.
Come on, Marissa.
Okay. Oh, my God. Oh.
Come on. You want to be a super heavyweight? Forget it. Hey, look. Forget it. Just forget it.
I think I could get it.
Just don't worry about it right now. Just come on. Come on. Get in there. Okay, we'll let that one slide. Come on.
We'll work on it later. I'm gonna learn.
Okay, we'll work on it later.
Because, you know,
sure.
I'm going to learn how to be a super heavyweight. Can you guys learn to get along long enough to become the tag team champions?
Oh, absolutely.
You know, when these Hollies work as a unit, they're a hell of a team.
There's no reason why we can't get along. long enough to become the WWF Tag Team Champion.
Tell my cousin, he knows. He's got the veteran leadership. We're going to win those Tag Team Championships.
It's our turn to step up to the plate, and we can deliver.
Well, guys, it's been fun today. Thanks for showing me the ropes. Thanks for being on Livewire.
Thanks for having me.
I look forward to my next lesson. Take care, guys.
Okay, see ya.
Hey, I kind of like her.
Yeah, but the hair's got to go.
Yeah, we'll cut the hair and dye her hair blonde. How about that?
I like that.
Hey, ho, ho, Marissa. Don't forget the scale.
Oh,
come on. Come on.
Come on. Really?
Come on. Let's go. See you, Marissa.
Gotta get back in the gym there.
Michael, the scale is heavy.
Oh, right. Okay.
But seriously, Michael, we really had a great time. Hardcore and Crash were such great sports. I really wish them all the best.
So what do you got for us next week on Livewire?
Well, Michael, you know those fanny packs that all the superstars wear? Yes. Actually, you have one yourself. Right. Well, what are they keeping those things? Our cameras are going to go inside those fanny packs next week to take a look at what the superstars keep in those things.
Sorry, you're not getting in mine.
Well, Michael, we're coming after you first.
World Wrestling Federation publicist Marissa Mazzola, thanks again for joining us.
Thank
Can't wait
you,
to see
Michael.
That feature next week. And by the way, don't forget the scale.
What?